Hello friends, I am Rahul and today we shall discuss about very important issue, very crucial issue. Issue is that impact of the lockdown on the poor people. When we talk about the ramification of the coronavirus on the poor people, so there is not ramification on the poor people, the coronavirus. Why am I saying that? Because the cases of the coronavirus positive, mostly the rich person. That's why lockdown has been done by the government. When we talk about the impact of the lockdown on the poor people, this condition is very bad, very worst. Because you have seen on the news channels and TV channels on the social media and platform, people are leaving the houses, big cities, and they want to go on home. Because they have not facility, basic facility there. Data is very important for the poor people. They have not house for the live. People are living big city, and you have seen the news channels that there are much crowd is gathering of the poor people because they want to return at home. They are thinking that there are not basic facility for me, so I should go my home, and when I shall reach my home, so at least I shall be able to get food and I shall be able to get basic facility, because the facility of the basic facility, they are not poor people and they are not able to living the house because they have not house, they have not food, they have not money. That's approximately at 25 crore people are living big city because they have not basic facilities. Impact of the coronavirus is very bad and it is very bad condition for the poor people because they are facing much and much problem of the people. They have not transportation system, they have not basic facility. That's why people are returning home by the walking, by the bike, bicycle. So that's why they are facing many types of the problem. And distance is very long. Some distance is 1000 kilometer, some distance is that 1500 kilometer, some distance is that 400 kilometer, some distance is the 500 kilometer. So you can imagine that what is the impact of the lockdown, and if coronavirus would spread on the poor people, nobody can save the poor people. So who is responsible that? You must know that. And who is responsible for this condition of the poor people? Because we are saving the rich person from the coronavirus. Government has bring the people from the world, from the other country, but government could not reach the poor people till home. This is the failure of the government, and that's why this condition, people are facing many types of the problem, and they have not eaten food, they have not any types of basic facility. That's why people are dying from the hunger and thirst. And you have seen the many cases, 2 and 3 people have been died. Who is responsible? When the coronavirus cases was less, so we have done lockdown. But people are dying from the starving. People are starving from the hungerness and thirsting. Who is responsible that? Nobody is giving answer. So we must ask the question for government. Why could you not solve the problem of the poor people? And who will reach till home? This is not, there is no not answer. And yesterday Delhi government has announced that I shall reach till home, and Delhi government has given permission the 1000 buses for the reach. But many people are on the bus stations, people are not able to going the house because there is much crowd and it can be happen very big accident. Who is responsible? We are not asking the question from the government, because we are saving the rich people, we are not saving the poor people. So we must understand that, and we must thinking that what is happening our India, what is happening our society. You must think that. If you would not think, so the condition of the India very bad, and I give guarantee for you, I give guarantee for the every person, nobody will be saved. Nobody will save, because the condition of the India is very bad. The poor person have two problem. One problem is the virus, and second problem is the thirst and hungerness. And thirst and hunger is very big problem for the poor person, because they have not basic facility and government are not providing basic facility. So who is responsible? That nobody is, because people are not asking. I shall appreciate the police administrations and small NGO. They are working good for the, because they are feeding food of the poor person. Those are poor person coming by the road and by the walking. So people are feeding food, and common men are feeding food. Government is not doing good. So that's why we are facing the very big problem. And I have seen the condition, because 25% people belong from rural area, and those are poor person. They belong from rural area, and government must understand the condition of the 65% of the rural area. If government would not understand, we face much and much problem. We must understand that what is happening over India. If you will not save the people, condition will be very bad. So this is my opinion. What do you think about this? And if you understand that, this video will be helpful for the other person. And government must listen the condition of the poor person. So you can share the video. And if you want to connect me, so you can subscribe my channel and press the bell icon. What do you think about? And what do you think about this video? So you can comment in comment box. Thanks for watching.